remembering Kyoto, where I heard the cuckoo's cry. I long for Kyoto.